Hey guys, so today we're going to be serving looks with this new everyday pinkish eye. And if you guys want to see how I did it, just keep watching. So first, you guys, I'm going to go ahead and take this LA Girl Pearl Concealer, and I believe the shade Warm Honey, and just go ahead and use it to prime my eyelids. Here we're going to take our Eco Styling Sponge and we're going to go ahead and blend all that LA Girl Pro Concealer out. Blend away. And here I'm just being a little silly, but yeah, we're going to take our first transition shade from the Jaclyn Hill Morphe palette and use it as our transition color. And now, you guys, I'm going to take this pink color called Savage from the Urban Decay Electric palette. I'm just going to pop that right in my crease area, and I'm going to go back and forth maybe just a couple times until I get it as pigmented as I like. I want you to want me, but you just wanna love me for the day, and I can't just walk away, even though I know you're trouble, babe. So I will take my time, going slow, can't get too involved. You have a face that I just can't say no to. And now I'm going to take this deep burgundy shade from the Jaclyn Hill Morphe palette just to deepen up my crease a little bit because I want a little bit more depth. Then I'm going to take these two shades from the 3502 Morphe palette, and I'm just going to use these shades basically to blend out my crease just a little bit more. Then here, I'm just taking my regular blending brush and blending everything out. I'm going to take this concealer by Ruby Kisses in medium beige and cut my crease just a little bit. I usually go a little bit over top of my lid, if that makes sense, so that my eyeshadow doesn't crease when I look up. Back into my Jaclyn Hill palette and take this pink goldish shade. I'm just gonna use like an old eyeshadow wand that I found. Sorry y'all, I'm just gonna put all the brushes and stuff that I use in the beginning of my video down in the description box below.
to take the same pink from earlier from the Urban Decay Electric palette, and I'm trying to go for like a really pink gradient effect, so I'm just going to use that and put it on halfway of my lid. I'm gonna take my angled crease brush and use the same burgundy shade from earlier just to blend out the outer edges. Now we're just going to take this NYX matte liquid liner and do just a simple cat eye. Apply a little bit of Urban Decay Perversion mascara before we put on our lashes. So I went ahead and applied my lashes off camera, but now I'm just going to take this LA Girl Pro Concealer that I used to prime my eyelids. I'm just going to highlight underneath my eyes, do a little triangle, top of my lip, middle of my nose, forehead, and yeah. You're the one. I'm gonna take this foundation stick by Black Opal. I'm not necessarily gonna use it to contour, but I'm just gonna use it to blend out my highlight. Take a regular powder puff and apply it underneath my eyes and all over my face. I don't really like to bake a lot, so I just use this just to make everything blend all together. And now I'm gonna go ahead and use this this shimmer eyeshadow from the balm and actually put it in my inner corner and in my arch area. And I'm also going to use it as a highlight as well. I know it said it's in the shade orange, but it's more of like a glowy undertone goldish glitter. I don't know how to explain it, but it's really pretty. So I'm gonna take my time. Go with the flow, can't get to a goal. You gotta face that. Just can't say no to, just can't say no to you. You know I want you, baby. You know I do. I'll give you my heart. And now we're going to use this Black Radiance contour palette in the shade medium to dark. I'm just going to take this regular e.l.f. dome brush and use it kind of to contour, but not really. I like mine to really, really subtle, just to give me a little bit of a warmth. I'm just going to go ahead and blend all of that out. Baby, you're the one. You're the one. You're the one. I'm gonna go ahead and take this shade right here and just smoke out the bottom of my waterline. Now I'm gonna take my NYX setting spray, set my face, and I'm gonna go back with my Urban Decay Perversion mascara just to lengthen out my bottom lashes. And I'm going to take this brown lip liner in the shade Espresso, which is also by NYX, and line out my lips. I'm going to line out the bottom and the top. Now I'm going to go ahead and take this High Shine lip gloss that I bought from Forever 21 like a really long time ago, and I'm just going to use it to kind of give myself a little bit of an ombre. I want you. And that's it, you guys. That's the finished look. See you guys in my next video.